What I got in my hair is called Pick and Drop by Expressions, and I got this in my hair because it makes my hair look more longer and it gives it more volume and it just makes you look more prettier, and I've had it for about 2 months now.
I got Expressions in my hair, but I had weave in the front, but I've taken it out now because it got old and at a certain time you've got to take it out.
The kind of weave that I've got in now is a French weave, a colour 27. I pay like £40 for it to have it done. A sister's friend does it for me. Yeah, and I like the style. I went for a bit of a bright colour, but yeah, just took the risk and gone for it, really.
The black hair industry is a multi-billion pound business. With every street corner that you turn to in Birmingham, it is selling hair and hair products. What exactly is this obsession about black women and fake hair?
My hair is a very big thing to me, and sometimes it's a priority in my budget.
I've been having my hair done since the age of, I think my mum started out at the age of 3, like relaxing my hair. And until I started to watch, like, you know when you see like music videos and you see like magazines and you see these women with like long hair and you're looking at them thinking, I want that hair done too. And then I started to ask my mum to do my hair for me. She bought me Premium.
Yeah. It's definitely called Premium, or Premium 2 if you like. The weaves have been growing stronger and stronger since before the slave trade began, but why are weaves becoming more popular than natural hair?
I don't like my natural hair because I have to keep relaxing it constantly. And it's not good for hair as well, but I have to.
Some girls, it looks alright. Yeah, it looks alright, and I suppose it's passable, but really it kind of must make their hair stink, innit? Because they can't wash it regular. And you know, it's not their natural hair. Flies and that can get in it, and they won't feel it, innit? So it's kind of a bit dirty, really. I've got cousins and sisters, they're all on this weave thing. Everybody's on it. It's like a drug. They're just weaving out. I don't know.
I find that I have weave more, like, then I have my natural hair out, because when I do, I find it hard to look after my natural hair. You have to keep on top of it. It's like a lot to handle. With weave, I find it much easier. Like, you can do a lot more styles with it, and it's just like you can take the risk with it, really. Your own hair, if you like, want different lengths and different styles. Like, I didn't really want to cut it, so yeah, I find that I go for weave.
I hardly have my natural hair because normally it's either I have this for about 2 months, take it out the next day, I get my hair done, keep doing that for throughout the year.
I get my hair done because I don't like my natural hair, because I don't know, it's too bushy and short, and I don't know, I just like having long hair, it makes me feel better.
I'm having a weave done, I'm looking at about £20 to £30 at each go, and if it's braids, you're looking at about £60 to £80, and that's usually maybe once every twice, every 2 months.
The most expensive that I've ever bought was the most expensive I bought was I think I got a 14-inch, and I got 2 14-inches, and they cost me, I think they were both, I can't remember, but if I think it's like £40 or something like that. And that lasted me, because I know how to take care of my hair. So, and that lasted me like something like 2-3 months, something like that.
For Expressions, it's like £2 a pack. When I get it done for £30, and I get it done like every month straight after, because I don't like having my hair.
Yeah, all our hair is British bought. A lot of it is manufactured in China, You have a different range of hair. A lot of the European is like Chinese hair that you have, but you've also, it can range from, you have Indian hair, Brazilian hair, depending on what quality of hair you're after. Obviously it ranges from different parts of the world and to how much it has been chemically treated as well. The Remy hair, obviously that's like Indian hair, which is virgin hair, it's not treated. And then you go up then. But a lot of it that we tend to stock is from China.
I've heard that you get like the dead people, like they take their hair and then they go and then like they make it into weave and everything like that. But as in a way, it doesn't bother me really. Just if it's not me that's going up doing it, all I do is just buy from the shops and then get it done.
Probably the better selling one by far would be the European. Probably the best selling one at the minute is like the Red Collections. They do fade with trends of fashion, obviously. Price ranging, they range from, we stock European from 10 inch right up to 26 inch. They start from the darker shades in the 10 inch at $19.99 and go up right up to a range of $69.99 in the European, depending on obviously colour and length. Comes based down to this Rihanna colour at the minute. Everybody wants this intense red shocking colour, which they've only just released.
The kind of people that like inspire me to have the hair colours that I go for are a bit like Rihanna, Beyonce, J-Lo. I just think it's like different, and with weave you can actually do that without dyeing your hair different colours and like probably damaging it if you didn't know what you was doing. And yeah, you can take the risk with extensions, with, you know, knowing that you've still got your natural colour.
I don't get influenced by celebrities in no way.
Yeah, I have Nicki Minaj with me, so.
I have a more, I think at some point, it's also an age thing, that I've come to the age now where I realise what suits me and what goes well with me and what style I like. Naturally, I like my hair nice and big, because that's just my personality and it hides some sins on my body as well. But really, no, but I can't say celebrities really are a big influence on how my hair is. I'm past that age.
Black natural hair usually comes short. With many black women pursuing long, silky hair with waves, may we ask, are they trying to be white?
It's quite a stigma that people have that white, like black girls want our hair to look like white girls, that's why we have weaves. But it's, from my point of view, it's not like that. My hair is hard to maintain. It is difficult to put a comb through it. And I'd rather have something that I just put and go than have a chemical in my hair.
I don't know, I have these extensions because it's easier for me to do in the morning. I don't have to brush it. All I have to do is just tie it up and spray. Rather than when I've got my hair, I have to brush it, blow dry, put all this different oil in it. By having extensions just makes it easy for me, when, especially when I'm going to school.
Well, I've had this situation for ages. Like, when you're at school, your teams get teased a lot, and people tell you, oh, that's not even your real hair, or that could be somebody else's hair that you got in your hair. But, and then I used to think, like, why am I doing this and that? But as the time that you grow up and I feel like that, you don't start to care, you just know you look good in that hairstyle. When you go out, you're going to get attention and everything like that. That's all you care about, really. Just if you look good on you, then why do you have to care about anything else, really?
I don't get offended when people ask me if this is my hair, because I paid for it, so it is my hair. But really, it's not offensive. If anything, it actually makes me feel good that my hairdresser is doing a good job to make it look natural.
What I'm doing right now is a weave. Just having quite a short style, which usually comes out coming up to summertime. It's quite straightforward, really. It's just cane rowing the hair and then attaching the weft onto the cane rows. It's quite popular because it doesn't take long to do like most other extensions. It's easy to maintain and it does last. Like, I usually recommend that people keep it in for up to 6 weeks, not much longer, so they can take it out and give the hair like, a good wash, which the hair obviously needs after 6 weeks.
With the women that have weave and extensions, yeah, some of them have it for all 6 weeks and they're not washing it. So I can't. I don't think it's very hygienic at all.
A rumour once said that black people don't wash their hair.
I wash my hair once a week, it depends on what I have, like I said before. You know, if it's a weave, maybe once every 2 weeks. If it's braids, then you probably wash it maybe once a month or something.
I don't wash my weave because the people that wash their weaves like loads of times, like, and it starts. No, it doesn't stink because it depends what you really do to it, really. Because if you're gonna leave it looking all dirty and leave it all looking nasty and everything like that, of course it's gonna wreck your hair.
It's stinging. No, it's true. There's nothing to wash. Black people, we don't have to wash our hair that much because
it just breaks,
you know, so really we have natural oils, our hair cleans itself.
Who told you that?
It's true.
I'm a man that wears a scent too. I wear a scent.
No.
When me and Gertie lie down next to it, I don't want to smell no natural hair
smell.
I want to smell some fragrance.
Well, it just smells natural. Why there's chemicals?
I don't want every time to say it's clean.
Well, I don't know what girls you rolling with. If she washed hair once a week, it wouldn't stink.
We're going to have our part in it anyway.
The cook every day, you cook, go to work, you look after kids, you have got a husband, you're rolling up and down, doing them things, sweating, you got weave, yeah, so it's about putting extra heat on your head. Wow, man, I'm sweating up in the weave.
It's got something.
Especially as a black man, you should know that really it mashes up our hair. We can't wash it all the time, and we do not sweat that much.
Don't wash your whole face.
Well, that's why the habiting thing in our countries. But in countries like this, you don't sweat. Black people, we do not sweat.
But this is what I'm saying. Why
black people don't sweat? Why not? <you don't sweat?
laughs>
With the women what have weave and extensions, some of them have it for all 6 weeks and they're not washing it. So I can't it's very hygienic at all. I've had this hair all my life and I maintain it. Well, I'm not a mate wrong with it. So I don't see what the problem is. There are women that also know how to come wash their hair properly, innit? What kind of woman don't know how to wash their hair?
I don't wash it because if you don't wash it, plus one way, I don't know how to wash weave. So if I'm gonna go in and then wash my hair and then make it look like, I don't know what to say, make it look wrong, I'm not gonna do that. And I don't wash my weave, but I know how to look after it.
Head and shoulders. Make your hair smell good. Fix up the weave, man, it stinks. It's bad. Real talk.
See, I can kind of recall a little ways back. Small trying to ball, always been black. And my hair, I tried it all. I even went flat, had a gumby curly top and all that crap.